it's like being a witness to history and getting to be firsthand at something awesome, even though you're not the awesome one.